The winds of change here at Gillette Stadium, pun fully intended. What a game in Green Bay. Let's start out just a little bit talking about this quarterback position, because there are not many of us, myself included, who thought Bailey Zappe would come in after Brian Hoyer went down with a concussion and would come in the game and play, I would use the word admirably, more than just respectably, not amazingly. And now they're faced with a situation down here at Gillette. Who is going to play quarterback on Sunday against the Lions? All right, we cannot get in the area where they might be bringing other quarterbacks in to try out. But I don't think that person would start anyway. It's going to depend on three things. Number one, does Mac make an incredible jump with that ankle? If he does, they might consider playing him. Bill has said he doesn't necessarily want him at 75%. So if he's not 100% or close, we're not going to see Mac. And then there's Brian Hoyer. What kind of a recovery does he have from his concussion? The NFL is really looking closely at this right now, given all that has transpired with Tua Tagovailoa. And then there's Bailey Zappe. 10 of 15, 99 yards. Yes, he fumbled the football, and they certainly didn't unleash him to throw. I think he's the odds-on favorite right now to get the ball against the Lions. Again, this is Monday. We have 6 days until the game. We will see who's out there in those red jerseys. I'll be curious to see them at practice on Wednesday. I'm Josh Brogadier. That's the 1 Minute Drill. Thanks for watching.